You're gonna get your fucking head kicked in. Manchester, because it's the centre of the universe and it's where all the greats are from. It's got a bit of Beatles, without a doubt, but they are definitely a coin, you know what I mean? So there's only that much between it. Guitar. Oh, having fun in the street. Diplomatic, no violence. But, you know, if the people who are being diplomatic are deaf and stubborn, then violence. Get a fucking clip round the ear, you know what I mean? I guess weed, man, because I think LSD is all right, but I think you take too much of that stuff, man. You definitely, with weed, you can constantly get on the weed, you know what I mean? And it's especially from the earth, innit, you know what I mean? But then again, you know what I mean? Mushrooms are from the earth as well, so how about both? John Lennon, it just comes right down my fucking avenue, you know what I mean? More so than McCartney. Oh no, I prefer to be in a group than be on my own, yeah. Oasis was top and good songs, and it'd be nice to be back playing with my brother and all that, but these things ain't happening, so bit of both. A singer all day long is where it's at. Singing is more important, or equally as important as the songwriting. Lots of good songs out there sang by dickheads. Oh mate, that's like the Beatles and the Stones, but I can't choose one. I honestly can't choose one. Vinyl. Freedom or security? That's fucking big, man. That's deep. Nah, you gotta be free, man. The late 60s and the early 70s. I'd go with Help, man. Help, I need some, yeah, I like his voice on Help. Vocals. Without a doubt, you know, if you're not a good instrument, you can walk around, can't you, going la 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 la, you know what I mean? You don't really need an instrument, you know what I mean, really. Instrument, they've only got a certain amount of chords, you know what I mean? It all goes round and round and round. In there, can fucking go anywhere, you know what I mean? Because it's all connected to there and the soul, you know what I mean? So it's endless. I do like the mornings, man, when there's like not a lot of people about, you know what I mean? Sun's coming up, or even before the sun's coming up. Nighttime, all the dickheads come out, you know what I mean? And mornings for me, day. None of them. Rock and roll, how about that?